Welcome back, everybody, to Shimmer Women's Athletes in our opening contest. It's really going to be a clash of styles as we got Rebecca Wolf opening the show here tonight. The former Shimmer champion who just capped off her rivalry with Hasumi last week in a last woman standing match for the Shimmer championship. Rebecca Wolf in one-on-one action. It's a clash of divisions here tonight, as well as our main event later on. It is going to be champion versus champion. The Heart of Shimmer champion, Bianca Belair, taking on the Shimmer champion, Hasumi. Rebecca Wolf ready for one-on-one action. See who her opponent is here tonight. Rebecca Wolf's opponent here tonight is none other than Ember Moon, who has been chasing after the Heart of Shimmer championship, again belonging to currently Bianca Belair.
And from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
Thanks, Hamilton. But anyway, we'll be moving on. So our opening contest here in mere moments. Alright, here we go, fans. Rebecca Wolf and Ember Moon one-on-one here in our opening contest here in Shimmer Women's Athletes. As Ember Moon is taking it to Rebecca Wolf here in the opening moments of this matchup. Ember Moon, snapmare takedown. Whoa, quick as a cat goes Rebecca Wolf. She goes for a twisting neck breaker there. An innovative maneuver nonetheless from Rebecca Wolf. Now Wolf working the legs of Ember Moon, knowing that she utilizes the top rope maneuver, the Eclipse. Continuing to work on the legs and possibly even injure Ember Moon, which would be a shame for this young upstart. Running dropkick from Rebecca Wolf. A standing suplex as Ember Moon is forced to roll to the outside. And just reminding everybody, we are slowly approaching WrestleMania season, as well as NXT TakeOver New York. This will be WrestleMania weekend. As we saw this past Tuesday over on 205 Live, Tony Nese will challenge Dante Jordan for the Cruiserweight Championship at TakeOver. But enough of 205, we could keep our attention to Shimmer Women's Athletes here as Rebecca Wolf is again taking it to Ember Moon. And Moon is again forced to the outside. Running shoulder tackle from Rebecca Wolf. Top rope standing. Not standing. Huge springboard moonsault coming up empty for Rebecca Wolf. That was a disastrous landing, if I may say so myself. Now Ember Moon just taking it to Rebecca Wolf here. As now she's forced back inside the ring. Wolf now. Springboard missile dropkick. Right on the button. And now here comes that disrespectful sight again of Rebecca Wolf. Just ground and pound attacks. Not letting up on Ember Moon. And of course now Rebecca Wolf's got a mean streak a mile long. Smack talking continues in the ring from Rebecca Wolf. Rebecca Wolf looking to send and removing the turnbuckle there. And Ember Moon able to get a little bit of offense as Dragon Screw takedown takes her out, and again Ember Moon is forced to roll to the outside of the ring. And now what is Wolf looking for here? Meteora! Off the apron. Rebecca Wolf is done playing games here, fans. Oh, now look at this. More further disrespect to Ember Moon with the mushroom stomp. Will this be enough to put Ember Moon away in our opening matchup? And then she kicks out at two. Rebecca Wolf gingerly approaching the top rope to deliver the coup de grace to Ember Moon. Cover. And Ember Moon with the kick out. And Rebecca Wolf is absolutely beside herself again, going back to the ground and pound attack. It's a wonder that she doesn't get disqualified at this point in this match. The referee's got to put a stop to this heinous assault from this former champion. Ember Moon now. One of them's got to close the gap. Rolling cutter from Rebecca Wolf. Wolf cannot believe that Ember kicked out of the coup de grace. And oh no. Rebecca Wolf looking to send a message with a steel chair in hand, but the referee able to get it away from her. And now this is Ember's moment to get back in this matchup against Rebecca Wolf, but Wolf able to dodge the lariat. Backslide. Or crucifix, excuse me. Wolf. Running high dropkick. And Ember Moon is just getting smothered in this matchup. And Wolf spinning back kick. And then a low running dropkick coming up empty. Excuse me, a basement dropkick. Now Ember Moon looking to build a little bit of momentum here. With the head scissor takedown. So Rebecca Wolf. As now Wolf is sent into the corner now. And we're going to go a little around the world, corner to corner. The splash. And Ember Moon goes into the cover now on Rebecca Wolf. And Wolf kicks out at two. What a great opening matchup we have here fans. Uh-oh. Ember Moon, top rope. Double, looking for a double knees, coming up empty. And now Wolf stalking Moon to deliver that rolling maneuver there into the cover. And Rebecca Wolf gets the win, to no surprise, over Ember Moon. Of course, we can't take anything away from Ember Moon as we see the mushroom stomp here. And then the coup de grace that Ember Moon kicked out, which was a huge surprise to everybody, and I think even to Ember herself. And she was able to kick out. We take another look at another replay. Another, see that spinning back kick again. Ember able to hit her springboard splash. Well, no surprise once again. Ember Moon, or excuse me, Rebecca Wolf wins. As we now move on to our next matchup. Alright, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen, our main event for the evening. Champion versus champion. The Heart of Shimmer champion, Bianca Belair, taking on the Shimmer champion, Hasumi. Whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute, that's Rebecca Wolf with a steel chair. Well, it didn't take Rebecca Wolf very long to decide where to go from here after her rivalry with Hasumi ended. Rebecca Wolf is now targeting the heart of Shimmer champion, Bianca Belair. We need to get some order out here. Rebecca Wolf, steel chair in hand, just knocked out the heart of Shimmer champion. What the hell's going on here?